first batch of candy corn chocolate chip cookies are complete, Daisy. Yeah, now we only need to make one more batch. It's for Mario the Hog, you know, he's like Abby Miller, like really fat. Yeah, so anyway, can you do me a favor? Yeah, what is it? Can you go get me some more candy corns? Yeah. Let's see. Candy corns. Nope, no candy corns.
There's no more candy corns? Nope. We have to run the shop right now. Okay, let's go. Oh, I hate ShopRite. It's like a zoo.
Yeah, I know. Let's just run in and run out.
Okay, let's go.
Cookies! Oh my god!
And did you do it?
Yep, we sure did it.
But it's because she ate our cookies.
Well, that's reasonable.
That's it, Therapist Jessica. We're gonna throw you in the trash can.
Oh, wait. I sound like my art teacher from 6th and 5th grade. Anyway, let's just do it.
Down the stair.
Now we have to open the door.
Yeah, it's hard to... Wah, wah, wah. Use your words, Luigi. The therapist Jessica is dead. I'm scared of dead bodies. Bye!
Well, that was very weird. Yeah, but anyway, come on. It's getting, like, about evening time.
Okay, I'll hold the door open. Thanks, I'll drag her.
She keeps walking her dog continuously. Hurry up, Peach.
Okay, got her some garbage.
Yeah, now let's just like bury her in. Oh, Peach,
I'm a little scared.
Why?
Because there's people outside like about later walks her dog continuously and the cops may catch us.
Oh, come on, Daisy. Let's just go drag her. You're being silly.